Hello everybody. So today we are going to do the fourth lesson titled Le Cinema for the 12th standards. Le Cinema, which means cinema. And this is a conversation between Harish and Dinesh. The conversation is on the phone. So Harish starts and he says, Allo, nous allons voir le film Tintin réalisé par Steven Spielberg. Tu viens avec nous? Allo? Nous allons voir le film Tintin réalisé par Steven Spielberg. Tu viens avec nous? Hello, we are going to see the film Tintin directed by Steven Spielberg. Are you coming with us? Hello, we are going to see the film Tintin directed by Steven Spielberg. Are you coming with us? So Dinesh says, Comment? Vous voulez voir un film d'animation? Comment? Vous voulez voir un film d'animation? What? You're going to see an animation film? What? You're going to see an animation film? So Harish says, Pourquoi pas? Le metteur en scène a fait un excellent tournage. Pourquoi pas? Le metteur en scène a fait un excellent tournage. Why not? The director has done an excellent film. Why not? The director has done an excellent film. On dit que c'est une belle réussite. Tu n'as pas lu la critique dans le journal? On dit que c'est une belle réussite. Tu n'as pas lu la critique dans le journal? It is said that it is a grand success. Have you not read the critique in the newspaper? It is said that it is a grand success. Have you not read the critic in the newspaper? So Dinesh says, No, the habitude, je ne lis pas la rubrique du cinéma. No, the habitude, je ne lis pas la rubrique du cinéma. No, usually I do not read the cinema column. No, usually I do not read the cinema column. Quand est-ce que vous voulez aller dans quel cinéma? Quand est-ce que vous voulez aller dans quel cinéma? When do you want to go? In which cinema? When do you want to go? In which cinema hall? Cinema here does not mean movie, but it means cinema hall. So Harish says, Jeudi soir, dans la salle, Inox. Jeudi soir, dans la salle, Inox. Thursday evening, in the Inox theater. Thursday evening, in the Inox theater. So Dinesh says, Non, de toute façon, je ne peux pas vous accompagner jeudi. Non, de toute façon, je ne peux pas vous accompagner jeudi. Non, however, I cannot come with you on Thursday. No, however, I cannot come with you on Thursday. J'ai un examen important vendredi. Désolé. J'ai un examen important vendredi. Désolé. I have an important exam on Friday. Sorry. I have an important exam Friday. Sorry. So we now move on to the second dialogue. Dialogue B. And this is between Harish, Vivek and Ratan. So Harish starts and you can see that they are all outside the cinemas and it says Inox Cinemas. So they are talking about, they are discussing the film. So Harish says, Quel beau film, quelle mise en scène. Spielberg, c'est un vrai génie. Quel beau film, quelle mise en scène. Spielberg, c'est un vrai génie. What a beautiful movie. What excellent direction. Spielberg is truly a genius. What a beautiful film. What excellent direction. Spielberg is a true genius. So Vivek says, Oui, absolument. Tu as vu ces autres films? Ils sont également des chefs d'œuvre. Oui, absolument. Tu as vu ces autres films? Ils sont également des chefs d'œuvre. Yes, absolutely. Have you seen his other films? They are equally masterpieces. Yes, absolutely. Have you seen his other films? They are equally masterpieces. So now Ratan says, Je crois que Schindler's List est meilleur que Jurassic Park. Je crois que Schindler's List est meilleur que Jurassic Park. So he says, I believe that Schindler's List is better than Jurassic Park. I believe that Schindler's List is better than Jurassic Park. So now Vivek is saying, oui, peut-être. Schindler's List est un film de guerre, alors que Jurassic Park est plutôt un film de science-fiction. Oui, peut-être. Schindler's List est un film de guerre, alors que Jurassic Park est plutôt un film de science-fiction. Yes, perhaps. Schindler's List is a war film, while Jurassic Park is more of a science fiction. Yes, perhaps. Schindler's List is a war film, while Jurassic Park is more of a science fiction. De toute façon, ce sont des films merveilleux. De toute façon, ce sont des films merveilleux. However, they are marvelous films. However, they are marvelous films. So now Ratan says, Je suis tout à fait d'accord avec toi. Je suis tout à fait d'accord avec toi. I absolutely agree with you. I agree with you. Absolutely. Spielberg excelle dans tout genre de film. Spielberg excelle dans tout genre de film. So, Spielberg excels in all types of films, in all genre of films. Genre or type, you can say either word. So, Spielberg excels in all types of films. Avec quelle perfection il travaille dans chacun de ses films. Avec quelle perfection il travaille dans chacun de ses films. With what perfection he works in each of his movies. With what perfection he works in each of his movies. So, Harish says, Oui, c'est rare de voir un réalisateur de ce talent. Oui, c'est rare de voir un réalisateur de ce talent. Yes, it's rare to see a director of this talent. Yes, it's rare to see a director of this talent. Now we move on to the third dialogue. Dialogue say, and this dialogue is between Akash and Geeta. So Akash starts, and you can see that they are sitting in their hall and they are reading a newspaper. So Akash starts the dialogue and he says, Hey, tu sais que Aragarsamy Kudire, le cheval d'Aragarsamy, a gagné le prix national? So he says, he looks at his wife and he says, Hey, you know that Aragarsamy Kudire has won the national prize? Hey, you know that Aragarsamy Kudire has won the national prize? So she says, Geeta says, Je ne suis pas étonnée. Je viens de lire une excellente critique dans un journal. Je ne suis pas étonnée. Je viens de lire une excellente critique dans un journal. I'm not surprised. I just read an excellent critic in a newspaper. I'm not surprised. I just read an excellent critic in the newspaper. Même si le titre paraît bizarre, les acteurs ont joué très bien. Même si le titre paraît bizarre, les acteurs ont joué très bien. Even if the title seems strange, the actors have played their role well. Even if the title seems strange, the actors have played their role well. La mise en scène est excellente. L'histoire est passionnante. La mise en scène est excellente. L'histoire est passionnante. The direction is excellent. The story is very interesting. The direction is excellent. The story is very interesting. Ce qui est surprenant, c'est que tous les acteurs sont nouveaux et qu'ils n'ont aucune expérience préalable. Ce qui est surprenant, c'est que tous les acteurs sont nouveaux et qu'ils n'ont aucune expérience préalable. So that which is surprising is that all the actors are new and they have no prior experience. That which is surprising is that all the actors are new and none of them have any previous experience. Chacun a interprété son rôle à la perfection. Chacun a interprété son rôle à la perfection. So each actor has played their role perfectly. Each actor has played his or her role perfectly. So that ends the translations of the three dialogues in the fourth lesson. Thank you. Hello everybody. So today we are going to do the lesson based exercises, the French one portions, which is choose, true or false, replying to questions, and the opposites. So we'll start with choose. Choisissez la meilleure réponse. Choose the best answer. So the first sentence, nous allons voir le film Aragasami Kudire, Tintin, Jurassic Park. Nous allons voir le film Aragasami Kudire, Tintin, Jurassic Park. We are going to see the film. We have given three movie names here: Aragasami Kudire, Tintin, and Jurassic Park. The option is Tintin. The answer is Tintin. Second one, Tintin est un film d'action, un film policier, un film d'animation. Tintin est un film d'action, un film policier, un film d'animation. So Tintin is an action film, a detective film, and an animation film. So Tintin is an action film, detective movie, and an animation film. The answer is animation film, un film d'animation. The third sentence, ils veulent aller au cinéma samedi, jeudi, vendredi soir. Ils veulent aller au cinéma samedi, jeudi, vendredi soir. They want to go to the cinema on Saturday, Thursday, Friday evening. They want to go to the cinema on Saturday, Thursday, Friday evening. The answer is Thursday. Option is jeudi. The next sentence, Dinesh a un examen important mercredi, jeudi, vendredi. Dinesh a un examen important mercredi, jeudi, vendredi. So Dinesh has an important exam Wednesday, Thursday, Friday. Dinesh has an important exam Wednesday, Thursday, Friday. The option is Friday. Answer is vendredi. The next sentence, Schindler's List est un film d'animation de guerre d'action. Schindler's List est un film d'animation de guerre d'action. Schindler's List is an animation film, a film of war, war film, or an action film. So Schindler's List is an animation film, or a war film, or an action film. It's a war film. The option is the guerre. Spielberg excelled dans tout genre, type, modèle de film. Spielberg excelled dans tout genre, type, modèle de film. Spielberg excels in all genre, type, or model of film. Spielberg excels in all genre, type, model or film. In the lesson, the word genre is given. So the option is genre. The next sentence, avec quelle patience, perfection, paresse, il travaille dans chacun de ses films. Avec quelle patience, perfection, paresse, il travaille dans chacun de ses films. With what patience, perfection, laziness, he works in each of his movies. With what patience, perfection, and laziness, he works in each of his films. The answer is perfection. The option is perfection. The next sentence, tu sais que le film a gagné le prix, la médaille, la note nationale. Tu sais que le film a gagné le prix, la médaille, la note nationale. You know the film has won the prize, the medal, the national thought. You know the film has won the prize, the medal, the national thought. The answer is prize. The option is le prix. Je viens de lire une excellente composition, critique, compréhension dans un journal. Je viens de lire une excellente composition, critique, compréhension dans un journal. I just read an excellent composition, critique, comprehension in a paper. I just read an excellent composition, critique, comprehension in a paper. The option is critique, answer critique. The last sentence, l'histoire est passionnante, passionnante, pertinente. L'histoire est passionnante, passionnante, pertinente. The story is patient, passionate, pertinent. Story is patient, passionate, pertinent. The answer is passionate. Option is passionnante. So we then move on to the next exercise, which is dit vrai ou faux. Dit vrai ou faux means tell true or false. So I'm going to read the sentence, tell you the meaning, and then give you the answer. Harish va voir le film Tintin. Harish va voir le film Tintin. Harish is going to see the film Tintin. Harish is going to see the film Tintin. The answer is true. Option is vrai. Second one. Dinesh lit régulièrement la rubrique du cinéma. Dinesh lit régulièrement la rubrique du cinéma. So Dinesh regularly reads the cinema column. Dinesh regularly reads the cinema column. Answer is false. Option is faux. The third sentence. Harish va au cinéma Inox jeudi matin. Harish va au cinéma Inox jeudi matin. Harish is going to the cinema Inox Thursday afternoon. Harish is going to Inox Thursday morning. The answer is false. Option is faux. Dinesh a un examen important vendredi. Dinesh a un examen important vendredi. So Dinesh has an important exam on Friday. Dinesh has an important exam on Friday. The answer is true. Option is vrai. Spielberg excelle dans tout genre de film. Spielberg excelle dans tout genre de film. Spielberg excels in all genre of movies. Spielberg excels in all genre of films. The answer is true. Option is vrai. Schindler's List est un film d'animation. Schindler's List est un film d'animation. Schindler's List is an animation film. Schindler's List is an animation film? The answer is false. Option is 4. Aragar Samiin Gudre, Aganye Le Prix National. Aragar Samiin Gudre, Aganye Le Prix National. Aragar Samiin Gudre has won the national prize. Aragar Samiin Gudre has won the national prize. The answer is true. Option is brave. Geeta Viandalir, an excellent critic, dans un magazine. Geeta Viandalir, an excellent critic, dans un magazine. Geeta just read an excellent critic in a magazine. She reads it in a paper. So, answer is false. Geeta just read an excellent critic in a paper. So, here it says magazine. The answer is false. Option is 4. La mise en scène du film n'est pas excellente. La mise en scène du film n'est pas excellente. The direction of the movie is not excellent. The direction of the film is not excellent. The answer is false. Option is 4. Tous les acteurs du film Aragar Samiin Gudre ont beaucoup d'expérience. Tous les acteurs du film Aragar Samiin Gudre ont beaucoup d'expérience. So all the actors of the film Aragar Samiin Gudre have lots of experience. All the actors of the film Aragar Samiin Gudre have lots of experience. The answer is false. Option is 4. So we now move on to the third part, which is répondez aux questions suivantes. We are going to reply to questions. Again, I am going to read the question, tell you the meaning, read the answer and tell you the meaning. Quel film Harish Vatil war? Quel film Harish Vatil war? What film does Harish want to see? What film does Harish want to see? Harish va war le film tanta. Harish va war le film tanta. Harish wants to see the movie tanta. Tintin. Next question. Qui est le metteur en scène du film tanta? Qui est le metteur en scène du film Tintin? Who is the filmmaker of the film Tintin? Who is the filmmaker of the film Tintin? Spielberg est le metteur en scène du film Tintin. Spielberg est le metteur en scène du film Tintin. So Spielberg is the filmmaker of the film Tintin. The next question. Quand est-ce que Harish va-t-il aller voir Tintin? Quand est-ce que Harish va-t-il aller voir Tintin? When does Harish want to go to see Tintin? When does Harish want to go to see Tintin? Il veut aller voir Tintin, jeudi soir. Il veut aller voir Tintin, jeudi soir. He wants to go to see Tintin Thursday evening. He wants to go to see Tintin Thursday evening. Next question. Pourquoi Dinesh ne peut-il pas accompagner Harish au cinéma? Pourquoi Dinesh ne peut-il pas accompagner Harish au cinéma? Why Dinesh is not able to accompany Harish to the cinema? Why Dinesh is not able to accompany Harish to the cinema? Dinesh ne peut pas accompagner Harish parce qu'il a un examen important vendredi. Dinesh ne peut pas accompagner Harish parce qu'il a un examen important vendredi. Dinesh is not able to accompany Harish because he has an important exam on Friday. Dinesh is not able to accompany Harish because he has an important exam on Friday. We go on to the next question. Quel type de film est Jurassic Park? Jurassic Park est un film de science-fiction. So, quel type de film est Jurassic Park means? What type of film is Jurassic Park? The answer is, Jurassic Park est un film de science-fiction. Jurassic Park is a film of science fiction. It's a science fiction movie. The next question. Dans quel genre de film Spielberg excelle-t-il? Dans quel genre de film Spielberg excelle-t-il? In what genre of movies does Spielberg excel? In what genre of movies Spielberg excels? The answer is, Spielberg excelle dans tout genre de film. Spielberg excelle dans tout genre de film, which means Spielberg excels in all genre of movies. Spielberg excels in all genre of films. The next question. Comment Spielberg travaille-t-il dans chacun de ses films? Comment Spielberg travaille-t-il dans chacun de ses films? How does Spielberg work in each of his movies? How does Spielberg work in each of his movies? Spielberg travaille dans chacun de ses films avec perfection. Spielberg travaille dans chacun de ses films avec perfection. Which means Spielberg works in each of his movies with perfection. Spielberg works in each of his movies with perfection. We go to the next question. Quel prix le film Aragar Samin Kudire a-t-il gagné? Quel prix le film Aragar Samin Kudire a-t-il gagné? What prize did the film Aragar Samin Kudire win? What prize did the film Aragar Samin Kudire win? The film Aragar Samin Kudire a gagné le prix national. The film Aragar Samin Kudire a gagné le prix national. The film Aragar Samin Kudire won the national prize. The film Aragar Samin Kudire won the national prize. Qu'est-ce que Geeta vient de lire dans le journal? Qu'est-ce que Geeta vient de lire dans le journal? So what did Geeta just read in the paper? What did Geeta just read in the paper? Geeta vient de lire une excellente critique dans le journal. Geeta vient de lire une excellente critique dans le journal. Geeta just read an excellent critique in the paper. Geeta just read an excellent critique in the paper. We come to the last question. Ce qui est surprenant pour Geeta? Qu'est-ce qui est surprenant pour Geeta? What is surprising for Geeta? What is surprising for Geeta? Pour Geeta, ce qui est surprenant, c'est que tous les acteurs sont nouveaux et qu'ils n'ont aucune expérience préalable. Pour Geeta, ce qui est surprenant, c'est que tous les acteurs sont nouveaux et qu'ils n'ont aucune expérience préalable. It means that which is surprising for Geeta is that all the actors are new and they have no prior experience at all. So that which is surprising for Geeta is that all the actors are new and none of them have any prior experience. So with that we finish the questions. We now move on to the next and the last part of French 1 for lesson 4, which is Dit le contraire, which is the opposites. So I will read each opposite, give the meaning and also the answer and give you the meaning of the word. Réussite means success. Opposite is échec, which is failure. Réussite, success. Échec, failure. Next one, nouveau, new, vieux, or ancien, which is old. Nouveau, new, vieux, or ancien, which means old. Third one, important. Opposite is peu important or ordinaire. Important, which is important. Opposite is peu important, less important, or ordinaire, which means ordinary. The next one, excellent, which means excellent. Opposite is médiocre, which is mediocre. Excellent, excellent, médiocre, which is mediocre. The next one is vrai, and this I think you already know. Opposite is faux. Vrai, faux, true, false. The next one, tout, all, aucun, none. Tout, all, aucun, none. Next one, rare, which is rare. Opposite is comma, which is common. Rare, comma. The next one, gagner, to win. Perdre, to lose. Gagner, to win. Perdre, to lose. The next one, bizarre. Bizarre, strange. Normal or ordinaire or sampler, which is normal or ordinary or simple. So bizarre, which is strange, and opposite of that is either normal, ordinaire, or sampler. The next one, passionnant, which is passionate. Ennuyeux, boring. Passionnant, which is passionate. Ennuyeux, which is boring. The last one, perfection, which is perfection. Opposite is imperfection, which is imperfection. Perfection, perfection. Imperfection, imperfection. So with that we finish the French 1 portions of lesson 4. Thank you.